the camera at all, or just leave it?
Zoom in so you can see all of them. Don't zoom in for one person like that.
Okay.
Number 21, wide receiver and corner, Jack Shytrus. Jack has loved playing Skyline football since he was 8 years old with five other seniors. Even when he was the smallest player, he was the toughest and completely devoted himself to working hard, playing receiver and corner. He is always early and never misses a practice or a game, even if he's injured. Jack is an achiever off the field as well. He's an A student and enjoys his business classes. When he is not playing football, he is skiing, playing varsity lacrosse, working on his Bronco, or adventuring with his buddies. We love you, Jack, and are so proud of you. Number 21, Jack Shytrus. Wide receiver and safety, number 17, Roman Franco. Roman has been playing football for the last 10 years. He has always been hardworking and pursuing his passions. He has developed the skill to cut hair and has become the family barber. He loves to eat burritos from Cafe Rio. Finishing his senior year, Roman will be serving an LDS mission. His family loves him and supports him. We would love to thank all coaches, friends, and families who support him as well. Number 17, Roman Franco. Wide receiver number 5, Joe Johnson. Joseph Johnson lives for football. His parents say he came out of the womb holding a football. His passions include family, friends, teammates, coaches, new and old. He has loved his short but exciting and rewarding experience at Skyline. Joseph's heart is the size of Texas, and his loyalty and grit knows no bounds. Joseph's hobbies include surfing, golf, bowling, and food. Ladies and gentlemen, number 5, Joe Johnson. Number 22, Nick Landefeld. We are so proud of all the hard work you've put into this point. You've never let anyone hold you back and always tried to be better at whatever you decide to do. We've loved watching you and all these other boys grow up and work so hard together to achieve something. It's been so exciting for us to watch. We love you, Nick. Ladies and gentlemen, number 22, Nick Landefeld. Wide receiver number two, Tyler Limpert.
Tyler has been a Skyline Eagle football player for 10 years, starting in Little League at the age of 8, and has been starting for varsity for Skyline for the past 3 years. When Tyler is not on the football field, he enjoys being in the mountains, whether it's skiing, hunting, boating, or fishing. Tyler is also a shredding guitar player and hopes to tour with Metallica someday. His family enjoys his sense of humor and appreciates all the laughs. Tyler loves football, especially the great friendships he has made that will last a lifetime. Skyline football rules. Ladies and gentlemen, number two, Tyler Limpert. Wide receiver and corner number 8, Hudson Manwaring. Hudson Hud Huddy, All-State football and baseball, National Honor Society, wide receiver, corner, kicker, and punter ever since Hud's first TD, pick six and tackle. We have loved watching him play football. He truly is exciting to watch and leaves it all on the field. Hud has grown into a great young man and is always concerned about his teammates. Hud is an exceptional athlete and excels at whatever he puts his mind to. Hud, your family loves you, and we look forward to many more years of watching you play sports. Mom, Dad, Thomas, and Rachel. Ladies and gentlemen, number 8, Hudson Manwaring. Number 15, Rex Merrill. Rex Merrill, a two-sport athlete, playing varsity lacrosse and varsity football, entered into his second year of playing for Skyline football with hard work, dedication, and enthusiasm. Rex scored a touchdown the first time he touched the ball in his very first game, but incurred a penalty for excessive celebration. Rex has especially enjoyed being part of this amazing team. A 4-0 student, Rex is planning on attending an awesome university yet to be determined next fall. Go Rex! Number 47, Landon Morgan. You're growing up to be such a wonderful person, son. My only complaint is it has happened so fast. I have watched in amazement and continue to watch with great anticipation to see what you have become. You are talented, smart, funny, strong, and a hard worker, but most importantly, you have a huge heart, thoughtful and kind, and that makes me so proud. Someday you'll look back at these people and events that have shaped your high school experience. But now it's time for something new, and as your biggest fan, I can't wait to see what's next. I love you, son. Love, Mom. Ladies and gentlemen, number 47, Landon Morgan. Number 56, Thomas Olson. Thomas is proud to be a Skyline Eagle. Having earned a starting spot as a sophomore and junior, his singular focus was to protect his teammates as an offensive and defensive lineman. While a concussion prematurely cut short his playing career, he has brought the same dedication to his teammates as an assistant line coach this year. Thomas cheers on his teammates whatever the circumstances. He is kind. He works hard to improve himself each day. When the season ends, he'll miss the many years of time spent in the trenches with his brothers on this team. He will carry with him the many life lessons he has learned in football. As his parents, we are so proud of his hard work, his determination, and his effort to adapt to whatever is thrown his way. We appreciate all of his coaches and mentors who have helped him become the fine young man he is today. Ladies and gentlemen, number 56, Thomas Olson. Number 14, Tim Sorensen. Tim grew up on the soccer field and is adding this step into the football arena his senior year. He is loving the opportunity to play Skyline Eagle football and looking forward to taking down the Colts tonight.
He is the youngest of six children. He enjoys, in addition to soccer and football, basketball, snow skiing, and water skiing. Ladies and gentlemen, number 14, Tim Sorensen. Wide receiver in corner number 18, Isaac Visser. With his 10th football season underway, Isaac has entered his senior year with enthusiasm and focus. He loves strapping on his helmet and competing with his team. In his own way, Isaac epitomizes what football is all about. Teamwork, dedication, encouragement, fun, and brotherhood. Over the years, his teammates have become more than friends to him, they are his brothers. We couldn't be happier about the skills he has developed and the player he has become. Most of all, we are so proud of the person he has become. It is a tremendous joy for us to be his parents. Isaac would like to thank all of his coaches, from Little League to those that now coach him in high school. They are great mentors and friends. He gives one more shout out to his brothers. Go Eagles! Center, number 55, Brooks Yapius. Brooks is the youngest of four brothers to play football for Skyline High School. He has demonstrated mental toughness and emotional strength on and off the field. He always shows his love for his family and his teammates. One thing that makes him so amazing is how he has volunteered so many hours in fundraising to provide opportunities for underserved populations throughout the state. He is bold, determined, brave, caring, loyal, thoughtful, and shows patience in all he does. Whether you want to call him Brooksy, Brookies, or Chancho, we love you, Brooks. Ladies and gentlemen, number 55, Brooks Yapius. Let's hear it for the Skyline High senior class of 2021. Way to go, guys. Skyline Madrigals to the field, please. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, please rise as our national anthem is performed by the Skyline High Madrigals. Let's hear it for them. Thank you.
Okay. Do you need some water? Cool. Hey, I'll
trip. Ladies and gentlemen, our UHSAA certified officials for tonight's game. Referee Greg Graves, umpire Nate Newberry, linesman Nick Vernon, line judge Brendan Lawson, back judge Robert Johnson.
Please welcome the Cottonwood Colts. Ladies and gentlemen, the game ball tonight is being delivered by U.S. Army Sergeant Jackson. Here they are, your Skyline Eagles!
Yeah!
for Concord, Michael Miller, and number 23, Jordan Larratt. Hudson Manwaring will kick it off for Skyline.
Turn. Garrett Adams on the stop. First and 10, Cottonwood. At their own 20-yard line. Simpson's pass intended for Roman Kaywood is incomplete.
Isaac Visser defending on the play. Second and 10, Cottonwood.
Landefeld, fourth and 9, Cottonwood. Manwaring to receive for the Eagles.
Jackson Martinez to kick for the Colts.
Six, there's a flag on the play.
That didn't make him happy.
First and 10, Skyline at the Cottonwood 45. Bolingbrook's pass complete to Roman Franco. There's a flag on the play.
Personal foul.
First and 10 Skyline at the Cottonwood 15. Royal Wilson, the ball carrier. Yezzy on the stop, first and goal Skyline. Bolingbrook on the keeper for a Skyline touchdown. Ryan Wiscom on to attempt the extra point. The kick is good. The score is Skyline 7, Cottonwood 0.
Ladies and gentlemen, we want to remind you of our sponsor banners in front of the West seating. Please take a look at these sponsors and give some business to them. They support Skyline football. We would also like to thank RPT for providing sports and medicine coverage for the Skyline Eagles. RPT has been a proud sponsor of Skyline Sports for more than 30 years. We also recognize our end zone sponsor, Skyline Electric. Thank you, Skyline Electric, for your support.
Yeah, it worked fine. Yeah, I don't see where you are, but if you're down there, like...
Miller and Lara back for the Colts. Manwaring will kick for the Eagles. The kick is out of bounds.
Free kick out of bounds. On the kicking team. Ball will be placed at the 35-yard line. First down.
First and 10 Cottonwood at their own 35-yard line after that penalty. Simpson on the keeper. Tyler Limper with the stop. First down Cottonwood at their own 45-yard line. Jordan Laird, the ball carrier. James Kerr on the stop, amongst others. Second and 10, Colts. Simpson's pass complete to Nick Bean for a 5-yard gain. Third and 5, Cottonwood at midfield.
for B. Broken up by Limpert, 4th and 5, Cottonwood at midfield. Manwer and Johnson back to receive the punt. Martinez to kick for the Colts. It'll be 1st and 10 Eagles at their own 14-yard line. Johnson is overthrown. 2nd and 10 Eagles at their own 33-yard line. Solomona. 3rd down and 6 for the Eagles at their own 36. Bloomberg's pass complete to Manwaring out at the skyline 46. Run out of bounds by Nick Bean. That's a skyline 1st and 10. Royal Wilson, the ball carrier, brought down by Kalen Gray. 2nd and 8 skyline at their own 48-yard line. Down by Kalen Gray. There's a flag on the play.
Holding, number 2 on the offense, 10 yards from the spot of the foul. Repeat, 2nd down.
Second and 13 skyline at their own 43. Bolingbrook's pass complete to Roman Franco. Jackson Martinez on the stop. 3rd and 5 skyline at the Cottonwood 49-yard line.
Goldenbrook's pass complete to Roman Franco. Shoved out of bounds by Kalen Gray. First and 10 Skyline of the Colt 35. Bolingbroke's pass intended for Isaac Visser is incomplete. Defended by Kalen Gray. Second and 10 Eagles at the 35 of Cottonwood. Royal Wilson, the ball carrier. Jonathan Mitchell on the tackle, third and 9 Skyline. Defended by Michael Miller. First and 10 Skyline on the Cottonwood 12-yard line. Wilson, the ball carrier. Brought down by Cole Montgomery. Second and 6 Eagles at the 9. Zach Tueller with the 6-yard touchdown for the Eagles. Ryan Wiscombe on to attempt the extra point. Kick is good. The score is Skyline 14, Cottonwood 0. We'd like to thank all of you who are here tonight who are wearing masks and practicing social distancing. We remind you to put on your masks so these guys can put on their jerseys. Miller and Lara to receive for Cottonwood. Hudson Mann wearing the kick for the Eagles. That's a touchback. It'll be Cottonwood's ball, first and 10 on their own 20-yard line. Simpson's pass intended for Marischal. Incomplete, second and 10 Colts. Jordan Lehrer at the ball carrier. Zach Tuler on the stop. Third and 11, Cottonwood. Simpson on the keeper. Tuler on the stop. It'll be fourth and 10, Cottonwood. Manwaring Johnson back for the Eagles. Martinez to punt for the Colts. Isaac Visser tackles the punter behind the line of scrimmage. First and goal for Skyline at the Cottonwood 5. Bolingbroke's pass complete to Hudson Manwaring for a Skyline touchdown. Ryan Wiscombe on to attempt the extra point. The kick is good. It makes the score Skyline 21, Cottonwood 0. Miller and Lehrer back for the Colts. Manwaring to kick for the Eagles. That'll be a Skyline touchback. It'll be Cottonwood's ball, first and 10 on their own 20. Thank you.
Larrett, the ball carrier. Thomas Bunker on the tackle. Second and 11, Cottonwood, from their own 19. Second and 16, Colts. Simpson's pass complete to Nick Bean. Brought down by Zach Tuller. Third and 12, Colts at their own 18-yard line. First quarter score is Skyline 21, Cottonwood 0. Ladies and gentlemen, since it is senior night tonight, we would also like to acknowledge our senior cheerleaders, Captain Anya Vandertulen, Captain Emerson Randall, Captain Davis Grant, Josie Fairbanks, Ella Cook, Emma Plougin, Barrett Huntsman, Emily White, Lexi Christensen, Delilah Rain, Bryce Jessup, Gretchen Larson, Marie Pohl, the JV captain, and Josie Alberts. Congratulations, senior cheerleaders. Way to go, guys. We'd also like to mention, in the northwest corner, we've got a little snack shack there. We're sorry to report that our awesome, world-famous snack bar has been closed due to the pandemic. And we're also sad to report that walking tacos have been placed on the EPA's endangered species list. So we no longer have walking tacos, but we got lots of other great stuff. So head on over there. We've also got Skyline logo wear on the south side of the stadium. Ryan Wiskamon for the extra point. And the kick is good. It's now Skyline 28, Cottonwood 0. Thank you.
Miller and Larratt back to receive for the Colts. Manwaring to kick for the Eagles. It's a touchback. It'll be Cotton's ball, first and 10 on their own 20. Montgomery falls on the fumble pitch. Second and 16, Cottonwood at their own 14-yard line. Miller and Larratt to receive the kickoff. Man worried to kick for the Eagles. Simpson on the keeper. Hudson Manwaring on the tackle. Second and 5 Colts at their own 25.
Second and
Simpson's pass is complete to Nick B. Bunker and Jones on the stop. Third and four, Cottonwood. Their own 26. Simpson's pass intended for Roman Kaywood is incomplete. Garrett Adams defending on the play. Fourth and four, Cottonwood. Man William Johnson back to receive the Martinez punt. Turn. Solomona on the stop. First and 10 Skyline at the Cottonwood 30-yard line. Complete to Tyler Limpert. Brought down by Cole Montgomery. First and 10 Skyline at the Colt 20. Zach Tuller, the ball carrier. Vita Hafoka on the stop, second and three, Eagles. Limpert around the right end. Tackled by Parker Sirstens. First and goal, Skyline at the four. Bolingbroke's pass is complete to Tyler Limpert for a Skyline touchdown. Ryan Wiskamon for the point after. The kick is good. A reminder, Skyline fans, to check out the sponsor banners in front of you on the gate. These are the Skyline football sponsors, and we'd appreciate you doing business with them. We would also like to thank RPT for providing sports medicine coverage for the Skyline Eagles. RPT has been a proud sponsor of Skyline Sports for more than 30 years. Also, we would like to recognize tonight our end zone sponsor, Skyline Electric. Thank you, Skyline Electric, for your support. Miller Alera back to receive the man-wearing kick.
The touchback will result in Cottonwood first and 10 at their own 20-yard line. Jordan Lair at the ball carrier. Tyler Limpert on the stop. Second and 3 for the Colts at their own 27-yard line. Ball carrier. Tuhini on the stop. Third and 2 Cottonwood. Simpson on the keeper. Thomas Bunker on the stop. That'll be a first down for Cottonwood at their own 31-yard line. Thomas Bunker recovers the fumble. Skyline will take over first and 10 at the Cottonwood 37. Bolingbroke's pass to Joe Johnson is good for a Skyline touchdown. Ryan Wiskum on for the point after. Kick is good. Skyline High would like to thank you all for social distancing and for wearing masks. Remember to put on your masks so our kids can put on their jerseys. Miller and Lara back for the Colts. Man wearing to kick for the Eagles.
Manwaring's kick results in a touchback. Cottonwood's ball first and 10 on their own 20. Ball carrier. James Kerr on the stop. Second and 7, Cottonwood. Complete to Nick Bean. Brought down by Limpert. First and 10, Cottonwood at their own 30. Mike Jones on the stop, second and 8, Cottonwood. Simpson's pass is incomplete. Third and 8, Cottonwood.
Concerts, so this is like, well, They're usually in the pit catching, you know.
Please welcome to the field your Skyline Dance Company and Dance Ensemble. Currently coached by Brooke Master. The girls will be performing a piece entitled On Top of the Pyramid, choreographed by Sam Shree. Some of his awards and accomplishments include Grand Association of Secondary School Administrators Secondary Principal of the Year in 2007 and 8, a Huntsman Award for Excellence in Education recipient in 2007, collaborated with Granite District officials, Skyline and Wasatch community members, Skyline and Wasatch students and staff to design and construct the new Wasatch Junior High, to design plans for the Skyline High School rebuild, the reconfigured grade configurations in the Skyline High network. Along with Churchill principal Bryce Holbrook, he successfully guided Wasatch and Churchill Junior Highs to share the Churchill building during the Wasatch rebuild. He created a positive culture at Skyline High School and collaborated with the Skyline Community Council, faculty and staff, and students. He led Skyline High School to the top public high school ranking in the state of Utah in 2019-2020. He's been a consistent advocate for community, faculty, and students. His favorite quote from Ralph Waldo Emerson is, "That which we persist in doing becomes easier for us to do. Not that the nature of the thing itself has changed, but that our power to do it has increased." Congratulations, Doug Begum, Skyline High School Hall of Fame member. Please welcome back your Skyline Eagles. The southeast corner of the stadium, your 2020 Skyline High homecoming royalty. Thank you.
Coming around the northwest corner in the lead car, your 2020-2021 King and Queen are Chase Delos and Bailey Child. Next, your 2020-2021 Prince and Princess are Nate Ginsburg and Sasha Wilkinson. And last but not least, your 2021 Duke and Duchess are Lexi Christensen and Isaac Visser. Your homecoming royalty, everybody. There you go. Let's hear it for them. Once again, we'd like to thank the Ken Garf Auto Group for the use of these lovely automobiles. Thanks to Ken Garf. Takes the ball to the 30-yard line. First and 10 Eagles. In the ball carrier. Nick Bean on the stop. Second and two Skyline with their own 38. The ball carrier. Brought down by Marichal. It's a first down for the Eagles. Their own 42-yard line. brought down by Sterling Wilson. That's a first and 10 for Skyline at the Cottonwood 45. Falls on the fumbled snap. That'll be a loss of 10 for the Eagles. Second and 20 at their own 45-yard line. Third and 6 Eagles. Brockman, the ball carrier, down to the 26. For a Skyline first down at the Cottonwood 18-yard line. Rasmussen's pass is incomplete. Intended for Jack Shytrus. Second and 10 Eagles. Michael Kimmel, third and 8 Skyline. Come on for the extra point. The kick is good. Ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to remind you of the Skyline sponsors. Their banners are on the gates in front of you. Please support these folks that support Skyline football. We'd like to thank RPT for providing sports medicine coverage for the Skyline Eagles. sponsoring Skyline Sports for more than 30 years. And we would like to recognize our end zone sponsor, Skyline Electric. Thank you to Skyline Electric for your support. We thank all of you who are wearing masks. Please make sure to keep your mask on so the players can keep their jerseys on. They're on 47. Martinez back to kick. Virginia's kick goes out of bounds at the Skyline 15. It'll be first and 10 for the Eagles. And that's the end of the third quarter. And the ball carrier on the keeper down to the 35. There is a flag on the play.
Holding on the offense, number 3. Ball will be 10 yards from his spot of the foul. First down.
Rasmussen on the quarterback keeper is out to the Skyline 47-yard line. First and 10 Eagles. Brought down by Chittister. Come on for the point after. time, folks. Thanks to all the Skyline sponsors on the gates in front of you. Please support these Skyline boosters. Thanks again to RPT for providing sports domestic coverage for Skyline for the past 30 years. Proud sponsors of Skyline High. And thanks again to our end zone sponsor, Skyline and Red Bull Electric. Thank you, Skyline Electric, for your support. Andrew Fife to kick for the Eagles. Touchback, Cottwood ball, first and 10 on their own 20. Is the ball carrier. Ethan Lott on the stop. Second and 10 Colts on their own 20. Simpson on the keeper. Josh Calvert on the tackle. Third and 11, Cottonwood. Martinez, the ball carrier. Landon Morgan on the tackle. Fourth and 11, Cottonwood on their own 19. Jackson Martinez to kick for the Colts. Paxton Carter. Jackson Castleton back to receive the punt for the Eagles. Zach Tuller returns the punt for a Skyline touchdown. Ryan Wiscombe to kick the extra point. The kick is good. Yeah. back. Cottonwood will take over first and 10 on their own 20. Hey, folks, before we go tonight, just a couple of quick things. The administration has asked me to tell the student body they're really proud. What a great job you did tonight with the distancing and the masks. Way to go. We appreciate it very much. Second of all, we ask that you not congregate after the game. We ask that you proceed to the exits immediately to keep everybody safe. Thanks for coming tonight. Chittister's court pass intended for Barrows is incomplete. Of the ball carrier. Ethan Lott on the stop. Let's make sure we stick with them through the rest of the year. Thanks for coming. Please head to the exit.